Good morning, student. Today I am going to take the same chapter, The Road Not Taken, written by Robert Frost. In previous video, we have completed the first para and right now I am going to take the second one. So let's read the para. Then took the other as just as fair and having perhaps the better claim because it was grassy and wanted wear. Though as for that the passing there had warned them really about the same. Okay. So before I'm going to start this para, just look at the word as just as fair. As just as fair means here it has multiple meanings. Actually, you can say that the poet wants to here the poet wants to say that the road is beautiful as well, or maybe the poet wants to be fair to choose the correct option. Or hence selecting between the two roads may be portray the selection between two destinies. Okay, it means that it has a multiple meaning. Actually, the as just as fair is a phrase. Okay, and it has these three meanings in this poem. But now I'm going to start the explanation of this chapter. So before I'm going to start, just take a quick revision of the first para. In first para, what we have learned that our poet who is in jungle and he found two roads over there and he had to select one of them, and he feels very sorry that he alone cannot travel on both the roads. Now he saw the first road and he took long time to notice that road, and what he found that at the end of the road, the road finally disappeared, and now he decided to take the another road. Another road means the second road. So let's get the second para. So now in this para, the poet said that he decided to take the second road, and now he is traveling on that road. And while he was traveling on that road, he found that the road travelers have passed through the road just as much as the other one. Notice that point. What he is saying, that while he was traveling on the road which he selected, he found that it is the road, this road is as similar as the road he rejected previously. There was two roads in option, so he selected the second one. So now while he was traveling on the second road, he found that it is as similar as the first one. Okay, so that is what he was saying. And now what the poet is saying, that why he has selected this road, why he selected this road in which he was traveling right now, just because he is saying that the road wanted wear means tempted. So that road tempted him to travel on it. That is why he selected that road. Here you can notice that he is saying the road tempted him. Is that possible? Any road tempted him? It is the condition of a human being. It is the reaction of a human being. The road is wanted wear. So here he is representing the road like a human being. So here what the poetic device is using over here? The personification. Okay, so it is here he is saying that the road is tempted him, that is why he chose it, and that is why he is traveling on it. And right now while he is traveling, he found that it is as similar as the previous one which he rejected. Okay, now let's move for the Hindi one. अभी मैं हिंदी में आपको एक्सप्लेन करने वाली हूँ. इसमें हमने क्या देखा कि जो हमारे राइटर हैं, पोएट हैं, वो प्रीवियसली जो स्टेंजा था उसमें हमने क्या पढ़ा था कि जो हमारे पोएट हैं वो एक जंगल में आ गए हैं, और वहाँ पे उनको एक दो रास्ते जो डिफरेंट डायरेक्शन में जा रहे हैं वो दिखते हैं. अब उनमें से उनको कोई एक रास्ता चूज़ करना है. वो पहला रास्ता जब देखते हैं तो उनको क्या दिखाई देता है कि उस रास्ते में काफ़ी लोग जो है चल चुके हैं, और उस रास्ते में जो है काफ़ी पेड़ और बुशेस से ढका हुआ है. तो अब वो जो है दूसरा रास्ता चूज़ करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं. वो दूसरा रास्ता इसलिए चूज़ कर रहे हैं क्योंकि उसमें कम लोग चले हुए हैं. अब द सेकेंड जो स्टेंजा है उसने वो दूसरा रास्ता चुना है हमारे पोएट ने, जिसमें कम लोग चले हुए हैं, और अब उस रास्ते में उन्होंने चलना स्टार्ट कर दिया है. तो जब वो उस रास्ते में चल रहे हैं तो उनको क्या मिलता है आगे चलने में, उन्होंने क्या देखा कि वो जो रास्ता है वो बिल्कुल सिमिलर है पहले रास्ते की तरह, वो पहले रास्ते के जैसा ही है। और यहाँ वो ये भी कहते हैं कि पहला रास्ता उन्होंने किस वजह से छोड़ दिया था कि वो बहुत ज़्यादा लोगों उसमें बहुत ज़्यादा लोग चल चुके हैं। तो अब जब वो इस रास्ते में भी चल रहे हैं तो यहाँ पे भी उन्होंने क्या पाया कि इसमें भी बहुत ज़्यादा लोग चल चुके हैं, तो वो दोनों में कोई डिफरेंस नहीं था। तो अब यहाँ पे जो पोएट हैं वो ये बताने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं कि क्यों उन्होंने ये रास्ता क्यों चुना, क्योंकि वो जो है रास्ता उनको खुद लालच दे रहा था कि वो उस पर चले, वो रास्ता उनको लालच दे रहा था कि वो उन पे चले। हालांकि रास्ता या रोड जो है हमें कभी लालच नहीं दे सकता, ये एक ह्यूमन वर्क है। और यहाँ पे हमारे पोएट ने रोड को एज अ ह्यूमन रिप्रेजेंट किया है, इसलिए हमारा यहाँ पे पोएटिक डिवाइस परसोनिफिकेशन है। सो दैट इज़ ऑल अबाउट दिस पैरा। वी विल कम्प्लीट द थर्ड पैरा इन अनदर वीडियो।